really gotta drive with your feet, your whole body has to make a move. And you gotta crunch them up like a little peanut. Grab your own wrist. Most guys are gonna keep on hanging onto the leg so because they think they can still finish on you. And you just have to crunch it as you go. See where my elbow is, keeping his foot in place so he can't pivot out. See how I'm kind of breaking out? I put my elbow right here. And I didn't even try to, I didn't lock my hand before he fell on his hip. All I have to do now is lock my grip.
But if you put like this, you're not, no one's breaking out. But
it's so much easier to
do this.
It's easier. Now all you have to do is grab your own wrist cup right here. And now, right here, now set it back. Set it so slowly but surely.
See how I have my hand here?
Yep.
So their leg does not go away. If I get a little bit closer,
get that elbow deep. Get your head in the soft spot.
Rip it back. You gotta rip it back. Hard, hard, hard.